Hey, what's going on, everybody? Welcome back to the channel. My name's Jacob Restituto. I'm a musician from Northport, New York, and today is a big day because High School Musical, the musical, the series, is first of all the longest title for any TV show I've ever heard of. Second of all, it is season two is being released. I gotta be honest, I have not seen season one or season two, but I do like the music that has been in it because you guys have requested me to break some of it down, so I genuinely enjoy it. I think it'd be interesting to compare some of the songs that are like that are like from the beginning, like from the first ones to the new ones. It'd be interesting because I grew up with it. I think I was in fifth or I was in, I think it was in fifth or sixth grade. I don't remember when the original one Zac Efron and Vanessa Hudgens and Ashley Tisdale and all those people. I was a kid. I was like 11 or 12. So I'm looking forward to seeing this. This is Bet On It, the new track. If you want to check out my music, like I'm releasing a new song through DistroKid, actually. So if you want to release music just like I release music, just like Joshua releases music, just like a bunch of people release music, click the link in the description. Save 7% on your first year's subscription with DistroKid. And you could put your music on Apple Music, Spotify, Pandora, TikTok, YouTube, all the great platforms. Keep 100% of the royalties and get to save 7%. This is Bet On It by Justin Bieber. Not Justin Bieber. Joshua Bassett. That's funny. Wow, this is cool. Yeah. This is sweet. Totally not what I expected, man. This is cool. Getting at me. Everybody's trying to get in my head. I want to listen to my own heart talking. I need to count on myself instead. This is sick, man. Really like dirty synths coming in, hard hitting like parallel compression drums. Parallel compression, by the way, is when you have two compressors, one that does an actual job of a compressor, and the second one, usually on a what's called a bus, that is a hard hitting compression that really kind of distorts it, almost gives us this really fat distorting talking sound. I need to this count on cool. Myself instead. Lose yourself to get what you want. Tremolo of panning back and forth. Away the ones you should have held close. Did you ever let go? Did you ever not know? I'm not gonna stop that. Who I am. I'll give it all I got. That is my. You hear that, the hi hat panning back and forth, and you hear that the snare on the left. And yeah, and the, sorry, the right. Stop that. Who I am. I'll give it all I got. That is my plan. Will I find what I lost? You know, you can't bet on it. Bet on cool. It. Hear the bass sliding up. This is sick, man. All I got, that is my plan. Will I find what I lost? You harmony. You can't bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on it. I wanna make it right. That is the way to do it. Oh, interesting. Today, going on left here. Am I the type of guy who means what I say? Bet on it, bet on it, bet on it, bet on it. That one of those notes was getting back up to his high register, man. Like that, he like was kind of classic for a little earlier in his career. Like I feel like as he's releasing more and more songs, he's kind of lowering his register, which I personally like. I think his lower register personally sounds better. How will I know if there's a path we're taking? Should I question every move I make? With all I've lost, my heart is breaking. I don't want to make the same mistakes. Doubt your dream will never come true. Blame the world but never blame you. I'm feeling this on live stream. One of the comments is this song sounds a bit like old Backstreet Boys or NSYNC. I totally agree with that. That's true. Dream will never come true. Blame the world but never blame you. Yeah, definitely at the top of his range. Again, I don't want to win this game if I can play it my way. I'm not going to stop that. I like the sliding bass up and down. Nice machine gun kick right there. Yeah, that like to turn my life around today is the day. Whatever, that's very in sync, like or back and forth kind of vibe. It's high, man. Today is the day. It's definitely high. Oh. cool pitched vocal right there. Oh, switching to more like a hip hop, like trap vibe here. Ooh, bit of auto tune coming in. Ooh, that cool the piano sounds good there. The answers are all inside of me. All I gotta do is believe. See that when he goes up there, it sounds good. More that heady kind of voice. Rather than trying to like belt it out, I like that actually. It sounds good. I'm not gonna stop, not gonna stop till I get my shot. That's who I am. Pretty cool, man. I gotta be honest. That's killer. I actually genuinely really enjoyed it. Thank you for that. Whoever recommended that, actually. Actually, I don't know if anybody recommended it. I think I just saw that when I was looking through stuff. I think I saw that he just released it. I don't know how I came about it. But regardless, if you recommend it, thank you. I enjoy that. Very different. Pretty cool. Kind of definite vintage vibes, but hope you guys are enjoying the content. If you are, let me know what you want to see more. If you want to release music, definitely consider checking out DistroKid. If you want to check out my music, it means a lot to me, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.